We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck. Ouch.